Reaction to you guys being selected sixth this year in the conference?
I don't really have any reactions, really, but I just think for us, the Temple family and basketball team, we will take that and then work with it, make sure we come out in the season and play hard and win as much many games as we can.
What can you take away from last season?
Undermine our opponent, and also losing games that we should have won. We let down a couple of few games. And
right.
We just got to come in every day, work hard, and do what we're supposed to do, and just believe in the process.
And is there more pressure on you guys this year with this being Fran Duffy's final season?
It's my final season, too, and it's Shiz's final season, too. So we just want to win. It's the same as every year. We just come in every year trying to win as many games as we can.